We're here today at the Wallula Gap Vineyard to talk about our 2015 Columbia Valley red wine that we are super excited to release this time of year. Chris, tell us a little bit about this wine.
Well, yeah, after we make our Appalachian-specific Cabernet Sauvignons for passing time, it's a very selective process. So we go through the barrels a year after harvest and select specific barrels for that. And we have, since it's a very selective process, we have a lot of barrels left over that don't make it into those wines. And we make a second selection for the Columbia Valley Red.
Yeah, and this wine is 92% Cab, 8% Merlot. The Cabernet comes from Seven Hills, Quintessence Vineyard, and a little bit of Figgins Estate Vineyard Merlot in it. So, but every year it could be different.
It could be different. This year is very Cab dominant, but it'll probably always have a little bit of these different varietals in it, both for balance and structure. I think it's an increased complexity.
Yeah, 94 points, Jeb Dunnick, 93, the Wine Advocate. A great way to start the holidays with dinner, gifts for friends. Come find us and get your Columbia Valley red wine from the 2015 vintage. Cheers.